All right, so everyone's commenting about the grid heater in the truck. I've always wanted to test this. Never had the balls to do it. I got a powertrain warranty right now, so we're gonna test it, see how hard it is to start without letting the grid heater go. So put you down here. There you go. Let's see how it does. It's minus 31 right now. No grid heater. She still turned over, but the grid heater helps a fucking lot.